across, engineered, financed from outside, and we brought it to reasonable security, and then to stability. And now we have come to festivities, and inshallah, we are today with the seminar and upcoming investment conferences, we are going to launch the development phase of exploiting true potential of Balochistan. I would say, individually, a lot of people have been meeting me, and they have complaints and problems, and there are issues of access, lack of infrastructure, lack of technology, no policy, lack of regulations, and then, you know, lack of transparency, preferential treatment for some. So we thought that there is a need to sit down and open up. And my request to all of you would be, we still have a half day to go. We need to open up, come very frankly out with whatever you have in your mind, whatever you're facing, so that we can then lead this seminar into the investors' conference, where we can put things right and bring competitive environment, enhance production of all the mining mineral in Balochistan in order to generate more revenue and create more employment, bring more prosperity, and an era of development for Balochistan. And let me tell you, Balochistan sees a very unique collaboration between all institutions of Pakistan. So there is a government here, and there are other institutions, including armed forces. We sit down together. We have apex committees for security. We have apex committees for development. There are approved forums. We sit down and we discuss threadbare everything in greater detail. So what I can see from my interactions with the governments and the recently held apex committees and my interaction with Ministry of Mines and Minerals and with all of you, there are going to be newer legislations for more mining. There are going to be regulations, rules, development of infrastructure, both from federal PSTP and from provincial PSTP. There are no-go areas in Balochistan. You can access anywhere. We are simplifying the procedure of providing security to any company coming to Balochistan. There used to be a demand of one window operation for provision of security. I can see there are companies sitting here, OGDCL, PPL, Balochistan Mining Enterprises. We have Marigas sitting here. We have so many other companies sitting here. There are individual miners sitting here. We have reformed the process of working out security for everyone. You have one window operation. You can come to Southern Command Headquarters. We will sit down with you. We will work out your requirement of security, the minimum requirement of security. And we will also work out a reasonable cost of the security that has to be incurred by the companies and to be paid to the government of Balochistan. So my request to all of you is that what we need right now is right congenial environment for working in this field. And that is also my request to people of Balochistan, that all of us together need to create this environment for bringing in more revenue in Balochistan. We've seen, alhamdulillah, security in Balochistan has improved manifold. People are coming and going. You can, after this seminar, you can check with the manager of Serena here. There are newer five-star hotels who want to come to Quetta. They're asking the government of Balochistan for more land. There are so many of them who want to come and utilize our accommodation inside the camp. And we have PC already showing its interest. We have Awari Hotel who want to come here. We have one or two five-star hotels from Dubai who want to come here. This is because of the turnover, because of the occupancy that they're checking in Serena. So I can see a lot of optimism here. People come, I can see shine in their eyes. I can see smiles on their faces. So Balochistan is opening up. We are past that stage of insecurity. We are improving our security further. I'm sure all of you know that we're putting up fence on the border with Afghanistan. And we have done it at an amazing speed of 5.2 kilometers a day. Nowhere in the world it happens. And as of yesterday night, we've completed 370 kilometers. We only started after Eid this year, 2018. So we've completed 370 kilometers. And we realize that control and management of borders is very, very essential. It will not only improve security, it will also help government of Balochistan in control of smuggling. Because this is one menace which has ruined not only the economy of Pakistan, but the revenue of Balochistan as well. So we are going very fast, very rapidly on this. And let me also share another news with you, that next week we are going to start fencing with Iranian border as well. We have gone into safe cities here. You know, there are only two safe cities in Pakistan, one in Islamabad and one in Lahore. And third safe city is going to be Quetta. I'm sure you must have seen the digging work started on the airport road. And the next safe city is going to be Gwadar and then Hub. When I ask you to please open up and be very frank in highlighting your issues so that we can work in order to bring better regulations and help you actually increase your production is because we recently saw that model working out with LIDA. We just visited LIDA and they had, you know, a plethora of issues there. So the chief minister and myself and the chief secretary, we invited them here. We sat down with the delegation and all their issues were sorted one by one. And they're very happy people, richer for Balochistan. My one last request to you is that these are reservoirs of Balochistan. This is the potential of Balochistan. And Balochistan, for whatever reason, hasn't really benefited yet. We have the potential underground, but we have not exploited it. So, as we see today, with the new policies, with more transparency, with more access to these mining sites, with greater technology, and with better security, and with everyone from Balochistan joining in, Balochistan is really going to benefit the most. So my request to you would be that Balochistan must develop. You, all of you, must put your share. Your CSRs must be spent rightly. And everything must happen transparently. So we stand by the government of Balochistan. We will provide full security. And we will ensure your greater access. And we will also help the government of Balochistan in development of all kinds in order to bring up the true potential of Balochistan. I thank you very much once again. I'm sure Balochistan is looking after you well. You must enjoy our cuisines here, enjoy some saji and some rosh, and I'm sure some of you must be vegetarians. So there is a potential of vegetarians well here. Thank you very much.
Behrooz Baloch sahab. In the end, I'll request the chief safety.
Hey, Jude.